right. On the left side, from the rim to the seat, is 3 1/4. Now, when you go on the right side with the brake handle, when you go from the rim to the seat, 2 1/2. Now, if you stand over top of this and look, you can see the outside leg here is pushed back in that direction. So you can see that it was welded on an angle going that way.